Chad Butler, known as Pimp C, died in a Los Angeles hotel room. The LA County Coroner's Office ruled the rapper's death accidental and attributed to a combination of
apnea and syrup. And we know that syrup on the streets usually has codeine.
Absolutely. We have a problem now with the cough syrup epidemic.
He rolled up, asked him what he was sipping on. Said lean. You wanna hit it, dog? That's the same stuff Weezy sipping, huh? And tons of other rappers that be spitting hard. Yep, he had five a bone. I'm gonna pass him that styrofoam. The Easter Pink heard a rhyme before. Finally got to see what all the hype was on. And then he took a sip, sitting in the Lincoln, thinking he was pipping as he listened to the system. Little did he know that it was just as addictive as bass. Not the kind of hit from the kick drum. Hot box, let the bass bump. Take it to the face. Gulp. Months later, the use went up, and every blunt was accompanied by the pink stuff. But goddamn, you love that feeling. Rubber ring coated in the throat, just so healing. Medicine alleviate the sickness, liquid to fix him. It comes with the cost. Wake up, cold sweat, scratching, itching, trying to escape the skin that barely fit him. Gone, get another bottle just to get a couple swallows. Headed towards the bottom, couldn't get off it. Didn't even think he had a problem, though we couldn't sleep without getting nauseous. Room spinning, thinking he might have sipped just a little bit too much of that cough syrup. His eyelids closed shut. Sat back in the chair clutching that cup. Girlfriend came and a couple hours later said his name shook him, but he never got up. He never got up. He never got up. We live on the cusp of death, thinking that it won't be us. It won't be us. It won't be us. It won't be us. Nah, it won't be us.